We just saw her flying around on the volleyball court, but she was also just flying around the country. Stephanie Otey fills us in on what Hattie Monson has been up to, presented by Edward Medical Group.
Benet Academy junior Hattie Monson was one of 20 players throughout the country to be invited to the USA Volleyball Girls National Youth Team Tryouts in Colorado Springs this past summer. The extensive 15-day tryout was held at the Olympic and Paralympic Training Center, where the team was trimmed down to only 12. Monson was one of those 12 players named to the national team. Benet Academy coach Brad Baker was not surprised when the young libero was selected for the national team, which he credits to her hard work ethic.
It was definitely one of her goals and something that she's gone to the USA things and continued to strive for that. So we knew she was going to be in the running, and it's been cool to see her set those goals and reach them.
Originally from Morris, Hattie also got involved in club volleyball at a young age, playing for Sports Performance in Aurora. After driving Hattie an hour each way, her parents eventually moved to Naperville to shorten the commute.
I'm so appreciative for my mom and dad because they sacrificed like so much for me. So I'm just very grateful for them for giving me all these opportunities.
Having played across the country, Hattie was eager to extend her playing experience onto international territory for the first time. On August 24th, Monson traveled to Honduras with the national youth team to take part in the North Central America and Caribbean Volleyball Confederation Championships.
It was like super awesome because I got to represent like USA on my jersey, and like I've always represented Benet, and that's such an honor and like Sports Performance, but like this time it was USA, and that was super cool. The experience was great. Like we got to play like teams from like all over. Like I've never traveled outside the country for volleyball before, so it was just like a really cool experience, and I'll never forget it.
For a competitor like Hattie, winning wasn't her only goal. The 15-year-old was determined to make her ability stand out throughout the tournament. Hattie won gold with the USA Youth National Team and was one of five U.S. players selected to the all-tournament team. She was also named best receiver and best digger for the tournament. Already verbally committed to Notre Dame and having won gold while representing her country, what else could possibly be next for Hattie Monson?
Right now I'm just focused on Benet Volleyball. Winning state, that's all I'm focused on right now.
For Naperville Sports Weekly, I'm Stephanie Otey.